inside. He gets him stacked. He has his body between the defensive back and the ball, but the ball just underthrown, and Stingley gets a chance to get back in and make the play, and Moore could not rip it out of his hands.
Fourth last year in interceptions in the NFL.